nice. More to the point, though, anyone nice. So, I did tell you earlier on, didn't I, that I was the star of the Bullshit Ballet. And the Bullshit is a lot like Bolshoi, but if you want to make comparison, you say the Bolshoi is like Waitrose, and the Bullshit is like... Marks and Spencer's. Morrison's, yes. Yes, going bankrupt, basically, yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, I as a spy, it's very important for me to have alter ego, so I go to the Bolshoi to dance, and I go under the pseudonym of Rita Ramza Watercock when I am dancing there. And I would like to show you now my special routine. So, but what I just need to do is to dedicate it to someone very handsome in the audience. I might have to come down there and touch you. Touch you to make sure you are worthy of the. Oh, you're nice. I like you. You've got the white clean head. That's wonderful. And we've met you, haven't we, little goatee man? I'll milk you after the show. Horrible, isn't it? Horrible, completely. Oh, I like you. Hello. Yeah. Oh, hi. I wish I was. What's your name? Sorry? No, I heard you the first time. I'm just sorry. I just don't like your name.
Will, you're from London.
No, it's only because I prefer the name from Russia, so Will, I'm going to call you Vladimir. Yes. It's a name to put hair on the gulags. So, Will, are you here with a lady tonight or a man?
Man.
Man? Oh, Will, oh, tick. It's another one off the bucket list, isn't it? So, and Will, is this your husband, partner, boyfriend?
Second date.
Holly, oh you're lovely, and you look like Holly, you look like Bunny Holly, but you look like every woman, every man, join the caravan. I love it. And you could get together with this man in the Proclaimers Act, couldn't you? Oh, will he send back? So, Holly, so it's second date. Okay, so think of this as me doing you a great favor, my friend. Think of me, what may or may not be about to happen now will be a litmus test, okay, of what you could from Will in the future. So Will, I'm going to dedicate this routine to you, ladies and gentlemen. Oh shit. I am now dance for you. My most famous routine from the ballet Swan Lake is for Will. And maybe for Ollie. We see how it works out. This is a three-way. My slow music. The neck. I am stuck in the splits is because I just had a hip replacement done. No, I didn't actually need it, but I figured I better have it while we've still got an NHS. And unfortunately, I'm stuck, so very sorry, this part of the act is over, I fucked it up, it's finished. Okay, now listen, I know everyone's give a shit commentary, it's a little bit broken, isn't it? Because you had two elections and a referendum in 12 fucking months, for fuck's sake. But listen, most democratic environment on earth, if you put in, I put out, that's the way it works. Okay, so please give a shit. So, Jedi mind wipe. Ladies, gentlemen, Will and Ollie, especially, I fucked up your second date, I'm so sorry. But this part of the show has to be over! Oh. Yes, it's over! Yeah. Unless... No. Maybe there is a solution. Maybe there is a brief, big, brave, handsome man in the audience who'd really like to impress his date with his strength and courage. Wonderful. Oh, no, not the stage door, darling. No, come to the front of house, just till I know you better. Okay. Okay, so come closer. Oh, fuck me, and that is a request. Oh, my God. Ollie, man, you lucked out, didn't you? So, just come closer, stand up straight, and just come closer, just come close towards me. Just stand up. And just, bulge pockets. Top pick, Ollie. So, Will, if you just take my hands, and now if you just pull me up. Oh, look at his face, it's so cute! That's a face that's sticking on the reflector, thank you! Oh no! No, we're not finished yet. Oh no, we're just getting started with some Ollie. You probably want to film this.
Zip!
It doesn't hide, that's what he said, ladies. He's a well-endowed man, okay? Just let him have the beast out, he likes it. And Ollie obviously does too. So, Will, what it is, ladies and gentlemen, is that I was supposed to have a dancing partner here, Sergei, but he was coming over this morning on the Eurostar. Well, what is it on? Anyway, let's just say he's doing a bit of extra shopping at a hypermarket in Calais, and I thought, oh no, he's fucked up, they want to see the whole... And then the wonderful Will was here wanting to impress beautiful Ollie. So I tell you what, Will, loosen up your buttons, Willie. Loosen up. Free Willie, that's it. Okay. Oh my God, and Ollie's filming it all. Ollie, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make it look really incriminating. And that way, if it goes well, you get married, but you ever get divorced, you can take him to the cleaners. Hand it casually over the supermodel. No, here she is. There we go. The fattest cakes looks for a while, isn't it? Okay, so darling. Ooh, wonderful. Come closer. Oh my God, you're dressed for the ballet. Look, he's got his tights on. So weird. First of all, I want you to put feet together in first position. Fuck me, you have done this before, haven't you? It's Willie Elliot. Forwards. Okay, so you know in the ballet, the dance floor, the rock hard bum is for deportment. I fucking hate that word, it makes me nervous. So, squeeze really tight, squeeze. Now, Ollie, I know it's only second date, but I'm just gonna check, it's only professional, okay? Nothing monkey business going on here, okay? Just check. Now, Ollie is a fitted ghost. We've had 2,000 years of this shit, so I think you could suffer for 2 minutes. Am I right? Yeah. So, Will, put your head forward, because I've got a big surprise for you. Close your eyes. You don't want to spoil it, Will. Oh my goodness. I hope it fits. Wait. I make because I'm a star. Thank you so much. Ooh, not too close, unless you're paying cash. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we now dance Opus 20 from Swan Lake's Past the Dirks. Maestro, please. Just smile. Don't fuck it up. Okay, darling, you take my hands.
Beautiful phone, I did take the liberty of a couple of intimate selfies. Ladies and gentlemen, what a fantastic...
enjoy that?
Sorry.
And Ollie, what do you think of Will? He's got balls, right? He's got you. Yes, you know! Gentlemen, with my filthy cheap jokes and my costumes that I stole from the M1. I have lowered the tone and I'm sorry, but Will, you are worth lowering the bar for. So now